Honestly, we're super happy to be awarded this prize because the Galien MedStartup prize is not only awarding TreeFrog, it's awarding a Q system. So it's an initiative between us and top experts in the field. We are lucky enough to be working with expertise in Boston, the HACI, the Dana-Farber, in Japan with FBRI, and in Paris with the Imaging Institute. And with our goal at TreeFrog to give cell therapy for all, we need this look, this deep look into the quality of what we do, into the throughput that we are able to bring to cell therapies. And it's very important for us because what we want to bring is really a safe and affordable means to produce cell therapies. And being awarded this prize is very important for our development. Mm.
Yes, for our company, for TreeFrog, it's truly a milestone. And I should say that when we met 7 years ago in the atomic bunker of the Geneva University, I could not have bet for a better outcome. Mm. And this prize, it's truly a validation. Now we are developing a hub in Boston, and that's where we will base our partnering strategy. And so for us, it's really crux in our strategy. So we would like to address special thanks, so we cannot thank everybody. But first, I would like to thank our team, because despite of COVID-19, we managed to set up our new site, and we are now more than 30. And I would like also to address a special thanks to the people who helped us in the last years in Bordeaux, in the Nouvelle-Aquitaine region, at the national and European level. And now I should say, Boston, nous voilà.
TreeFrog Therapeutics, cell therapy for all.
Boston,
nous voilà.
Boston, nous voilà.
Nous voilà.